I've held my breath for 20 fucking years. Hesitation brought me here. It makes it harder to believe that I'll see you again. I'm so scared of growing up. I still act like I'm 15 years old. Too early to give up, but too old to come home. Well, I found myself at a distance, empty highways and freezing train carriages. Never thought I'd see myself like this, starving to death in this fucking city apartment. Well, I'm 21, so alone. Well, this distance, it gave me an option in the form of a shiny red apple. In his dark red skin, I saw my reflection, but I couldn't take it. I saw my teeth. Watch your tail lights fade over this stale town. You aren't waving from your windows. I can barely make it out, barely make it out. It'd be a cold and quiet month to spend alone in my head. When you finally return, we'll be stronger for this, stronger for this. Keep it tiny, call it praise of you and I. The one that we took out of friends' engagement. Sometimes I catch myself just swimming in your smile. There's a crease over your eye. If I try, I remember what they look like. Keep a tiny colored print of you and I. Folded and creased like a bill in the paper compartment of my wallet. A worthy home for something that comes and goes. Oh, I know now why I've never felt at home. I'm happy and healthy in my head, but I never felt so alone. Spent my days counting the lights along the road. They disappear right under me, like all the places that I've been. Just thinking of you.